A man shot and killed on his bike. Cord Linder's family had given up hope the gunman would ever be found.
Because the chances are probably pretty hard. They'll get their payback. Maybe not now, but someday.
Well, now a big break in this case. Could this man, Levi Dean, is behind bars, arrested for murder. Eyewitness News 5, Jessica Holloway has tonight's a big story.
It's been a long, painful wait for Mary Isaac. Her son died 6 years ago, and police never caught the killer. This mother says healing begins, but the hurt never stops.
I don't think it does. I don't think it does. It gets better. You don't cry every day.
6 years ago, she got a knock at the door of the worst kind.
For the first year or two, we did the posters and the flyers, and none of it helped. Just, I don't know. I tried to quit thinking about it 3 years ago, but you don't. You still have bad days.
Her son, 36-year-old Cord Linder, had been shot to death while riding his bicycle. Police call it a senseless crime with no real motive. Now they have an arrest. Levy Dean, an anonymous tip called into Crime Stoppers.
Other than that, there had been no information.
Mary knows nothing will bring her son back, but now she says at least she can put the past behind her and lay to rest all the lingering questions.
You go through another week, and you know, it gets better.
Jessica Holloway reporting. Linder's mom says she'll now wait for the trial. She plans to be there for every day of it.